Hello, this is Pavel. Maybe you are starting a new project where you need to communicate between devices, applications, microservices, and you need to choose the right technology for the job. But there are a lot of technologies you can choose from. But if you are thinking about DDS, or if you are thinking about Kafka, this video is for you because I will tell you what to choose. DDS is fully distributed communication platform for real-time data sharing between devices and applications, with the ability to tune data sharing through QoS parameters. Kafka is a distributed stream processing platform for real-time event processing with the ability to process historical data. As you can see, these technologies are very, 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 very different. DDS is, the main purpose of DDS is mainly to data share informations between physical devices. The focus is on performance and on efficiency. You would choose DDS if you are building autonomous vehicles, smart grids, robotics, these kind of stuff. Kafka, its main purpose is to process data in data centers. You would choose Kafka when you need to communicate and process data within your enterprise systems or among enterprise systems. The main focus of Kafka is on scalability. So you would choose Kafka if you need high throughput activity tracking, large data processing, and event sourcing when you need to put everything and store there. So as you can see, these are very different use cases. So which technology, DDS or Kafka? That is the question. I think that now you know what to choose. And if you are interested in more detail, let's say comparison, similarities, and where these technologies differ, you can watch my YouTube video, DDS or Kafka. Bye.